And there's another shortage impacting women in the United States. Tampons are becoming difficult to find. The brand missing most on store shelves is Tampax. Its maker, Procter & Gamble, released a statement acknowledging that consumers may be having a hard time finding what they need. A spokesperson says the company is working around the clock to produce more products. Experts blaming a rise in prices for raw materials like cotton for the shortage.